Iranian authorities arrest 8 after teenage protesters' death.
Iranian security forces have arrested 8 people over the death of a 16-year-old teenager, Nika Shahkarami, in Tehran last month, Iranian media said on Tuesday. Family members told the BBC Persian that her whereabouts was unknown for 10 days before they found her body in a morgue in the capital. State-aligned news agency Tasnim said Shahkarami was found dead on September 21st in the backyard of a house in Tehran. Tasnim said that police watched surveillance footage of Shahkarami entering an adjacent building and that it remains unclear how she died. Tasnim said there is no evidence of claims by, quote, foreign media that the teenager was killed by police. The semi-official Fars news agency on Wednesday published CCTV footage that it claimed showed the last moments of Shahkarami's life. The video, which the agency said it obtained from police and judicial authorities, shows a person walk into an alley and enter a home, pulling down their face mask as they walk through a door. The person is not immediately identifiable. Tehran's prosecutor Ali Salehi said a judicial criminal case has been launched and expressed his condolences to Shahkarami's family, state-run IRNA said.